In the annals of history, one name stands out: Hassan Sabah. Born in 1050, Hassan Sabah is believed to be the first assassin. He founded the Order of Assassins, a secretive group with a unique ideology. Their covert tactics and cunning strategies set the stage for future assassins. Hassan Sabah's legacy endures, making him the first among the shadows, a legend in the world of secrecy and intrigue.